with KHON2 weather, Justin Cruz.
Aloha Friday, knocking on our doors, and we start the day tomorrow with mostly sunny skies into partly cloudy skies. Currently 78 degrees, easterly winds at 14 miles per hour, and we have moderately strong winds across the islands right now, but this weekend we're also going to have large surf. We'll talk about the surf in just a bit. First off, to the East Pacific, where we look for tropical systems such as hurricanes, tropical depressions, or tropical storms, there's an area of disturbed weather that will start to track into more open waters and has about a 20% chance of becoming a tropical system, but that's a very low percentage. We'll keep an eye on this because it is hurricane season, but this is not a threat, and we'll most likely see much more coming out of the East Pacific as the months progress through hurricane season, which ends in November, or ends at the end of November. Trade winds, that has been strong, 20 to 30 mile per hour winds with gusts to 40 miles per hour. Specifically though, for Haleakala, the gusts have been up to about 60 miles per hour, so it has been very windy. The other key thing, no storm system, so we will continue strong high pressure that generates those trade winds and brings that right through the islands, and with it carrying some showers. Now, we'll still see windward showers, and tonight there are showers filling in, some of them now starting to hit Maui, but on the eastern side, and eventually these are gonna, well, they already have to a lesser extent made it to Kauai. So Kauai, after a dry day today, seeing more and more of these showers cycle through. It's been very wet since this afternoon over Oahu. Some of these showers have gone into leeward spots and central Oahu, even town spots, so kind of a wet commute home. In Maui County, and you see all those windward showers to the north, all of this is headed to Oahu eventually. Maui County is seeing isolated showers. Most of it is on the Hana side of Haleakala, while the Central Valley and South Valley remain mostly dry, and there's just a few showers for Hilo. Hilo, by the way, or the Big Island, expected to be one of the drier spots tonight while those showers move through the rest of the state. 3 to 5 tomorrow, that's just a small bump for what could be a very large swell moving through starting Saturday, peaking on Sunday and Monday. So most likely we could see double-digit surf, plus a fact that there could be a high surf advisory issued. Outside of that, 4 to 6 for the East Shores and just 2 footers for the North. Folks, we've got a few more days of these strong winds. Friday, 30 miles per hour. Saturday, 30 miles per hour, even on Monday. But by midweek next week, the winds start to ease. And this weekend, it's going to be on the drier side with only a 15% chance of rain.